That's the most important thing, that what I think about art.
Reef-Sunset Unified really takes in two small communities. We're a poor community, but a caring community.
Our students are not exposed to any kind of culture. A lot of them have never been outside of Avenel. So they're not exposed to life outside of this little community. Extreme poverty. We have 100% free and reduced lunch. And they're mostly farm laborer families. Very poor, and people here live in clapboard houses. There are children who live in garages. So any enrichment we can give them has to be brought in. And that's why our arts program has opened the world to them.
It's the seven big pieces of land on the earth.
Oh, really?
We're studying about that whole place in Asia, and there's Beijing right there.
That's the capital of China.
I think the most important thing that PS Arts has brought, it's brought an awareness that for our students that there is a life outside of Avenel, that they can accomplish something through feelings in their heart that they can express on paper.
My favorite thing about art is when we get to paint and draw the things, because when I grow up, I want to be an artist.
The thing that I like about arts is the dance. One day, I want to be a dance.
A dancer?
I make an own dance. Yeah, a dancer.
She goes slow, he goes fast. She goes slow, he goes left. She goes right.
Paramount is the major employer in this community and many others where they offer this kind of assistance. And so the feeling of wanting to give back and support families' lives in many areas is what is at the bottom of this program, all the programs.
You'll also hear Mr. Resnick talk about that he was fortunate enough to receive a quality education, a good education, and he believes that that's really one of the great equalizers. They believe if you've got a good education, you at least have a much better chance of having a more comfortable life, you know, an easier life potentially. And Stuart and Linda have decided that much of their money is going to go back to those communities that have the employees.
Paramount Farm provides programs that benefit the students of Reef-Sunset Unified School District that we would not be able to have if it was not for their support.
So we took a trip down to Santa Monica and we visited schools that had PS Arts as part of their curriculum. And we were just amazed. We saw drama, we saw music, we saw fine arts, and we knew that this is exactly what we wanted in Avenel.
If there wasn't an art class, my day would be same old, like every day. And if I didn't have the art class, I would just be like drawing like everybody else the same, because I want to be unique with how I draw.
PS Arts is doing an absolutely amazing job. Their expectations are for quality, not just activity,
right,
which is really important.
What we're gonna do, first of all, We've got two colors of blue. We've got a light blue. So I'm going to start here. I'm going to start with this. And this is the way you go. So watch me first. And I'm going to hold it up here. So watch. I'm going to take the brush. And I didn't wash my brush. I just dunked it in the water and added more.
PS Arts provides a structured art program for our K-8 students that is presented to them by artists. And a teacher can teach art, but an artist loves art. And that comes across when they're working with students.
Those are so beautiful.
Teacher, I messed up.
No, there's no messing up. We're going to do orange over the top. There's never a mistake, is there? Never.
The state budget just gets more grim and grim for education, and we're facing a $2 million deficit this year, and we have to make that up. Arts would be the first thing that would go. So without the grant and without PS Arts, we would not have art here. I would like to express tremendous appreciation for the benefactors, people that believe in art and that children need art because they do.
Cut. I knew that was going to happen.